Hello, you fun travelers. Welcome back to my channel, Fun Getaways. Sit back, relax, and enjoy another great video. Make sure you give this video a like, and also make sure you hit that notification button. I'm talking crazy, I need you right in my space, but I need it, baby, I'm late, but I still can check in with you. Hello, all you fun travelers. Me and myself going to take you on a little bit of a walk around the Disney Magic here. We just started to do some fun activities before our dinner. As you can see, we're in the beautiful little elevator that takes you down into the main atrium. And then once we got to our destination, we decided to do some silent DJ party, as you can see right here. A fun little time. I do recommend taking your family to this. You get to listen to three different stations and put on your headphone sets, and it's just a really a fun time to spend with your family and also listen to some cool music. After the DJ party, we decided to go back down into the atrium just to kind of find our way to our first destination for our dinner, which is going to be a Lemur's. And as you can see here, the atrium is so beautiful. Disney Magic is the original G. She is the first Disney fleet, but she is still holding up very nicely and very beautifully. The great things about Disney cruises, you always can meet characters versus just walking around. They're always there. As you can see, we got a chance to see Goofy before dinner.
Lemur's. I'm probably mispronouncing it, but we're at our first dinner on the Disney cruise. I'll let you guys know how things go. Right now, we're just doing our friend service. And then when the rest of the food come out, we'll go ahead and get going. As we had a very good appetizer, we got that fried bread, and I did not show it to you. I'm sorry. I'm going to try to be a little bit more better. We were kind of hungry, so we ate a little fast. But we, again, this is the restaurant that's really good to start at, so if you have this for your first rotation, it's a great restaurant. You have three dining rotations if you have a 4-day, well, more than three, but you do rotate your dinners on the Disney ship. And we're supposed to keep the same server, but me and my son did change tables, so I don't know if we'll keep that same guy or not. But other than that, everything's going good.
And here is the food. It was pretty good.
Four square competition on deck 10. Every
oh yeah, let's do that. I do that four square.
Is this one? A lady over there was like, "And yeah!" And she's got two drinks in front of her as well. Look at that, she's... 12 gets 3 points. They've all disappeared, look at them. They're all like, where? That's not me.
Oh, they went that way.
That's not, I just jumped at this moment in time.
They're not me there.
6 gets 2 points. 5. 11, 8, that's a horrible picture. 14, wow, I look huge. Number 1, 3, 9, 2.
Good morning, fun travelers. This is day two of our cruise, and we decided to go down to the coffee shop that is on the in the Etta section of the Disney Magic. My son had to do some homework for school, so we decided to come in, catch a little coffee, catch a little snack, and it was really a nice environment, very quiet. Really enjoyed this location a whole lot. After my son got finished with his homework, we decided to go to the fitness center and get a little bit of a good little workout in. This is a great little size fitness center on the Disney Magic. They have everything that you possibly need. They have treadmills, they have bikes, they have free weights. They also offer some classes as well if you would like to join those throughout your cruise. During our workout though, we had a little bit of a storm that we were going into, as you can see here. It got a little bit dark, but nothing too bad, but it was a really enjoyable workout to sit on the bike and look out of the window there. All you fun travelers, after a great workout at the gym, me and my son decided to go find some of the fun activities to participate in. On this particular cruise, we were not able to go visit one of the ports because of the wind, and some of the waves were a little high, so we weren't able to get off the ship at Progreso, Mexico. But we did find some other little fun activities to participate in during our cruise. I decided to go ahead and do a martini tasting. I did prepay for this, and my son decided to do another activity.
I'm gonna use 4 mint leaves. And now, I'm gonna use the 3 lime wedges. Can use a 2 pumps or 1 pump. So as you see, I'm out of only the lime, not the lime. I'm already out of the lime, right? So now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna give it away. But I'm gonna ask a very simple question. Whoever knows the answer, raise your hand. I'm going to give it away.
All right, you fun travelers, here is some of the shopping stores here on the Disney Magic. So sit back, relax, and check it out. You fun travelers, this is day two of our cruise, and we're going to eat at Animator's Palette. This is our second rotation dining, and this was a great little restaurant. The food was great, and the entertainment was great as well. Thank you. Hello, how are you?
I'm amazing. How are you doing today?
We're doing good. How's your day going?
Fabulous. How was yours?
It is going good. We're nice and relaxed. That's the most important thing.
Some relaxing time today?
Yes.
Cool. By the pool?
By the pool. We do work on the ship. It's the great thing about the Disney Magic ship, you can do a nice walk around the whole ship, and you even get a chance to explore a little bit more. As you can see here, you can walk around and see where the anchors are. And this was really cool to see because this place is so clean. So guys, as you can see, we decided later on that evening to go play bingo, which is my first time playing bingo on the ship, and we actually won. So it was pretty fun. I can say try it out. All right, you fun travelers, this is day 3 of our Disney Magic Cruise, and this time we decided to go to the buffet for lunch and hang out at the Adduct pool area just to relax and look at the beautiful ocean. Hello, you guys. We are getting ready for Pirate Night.
I don't have very much of a pirate outfit on, but most of the people that's in the ship really do like to dress up with pirates. On this particular ship, they do give you the little headbands, so you can put it on your head, your neck, whatever you like. So we're getting ready to go and to Pirate Night. I'm also going to catch a movie as well before that. But so far, so good. Our trip is going well. Everything is going good. I do enjoy this little, she's the original G, the Disney Magic. So I will pick you guys back up if something else exciting happens. But right now we are, it's Pirate Night.
Chip and Dale.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry, everyone. It's probably just Mickey playing around.
It's not that Lily Liver Glam Clubber.
Tis I, Captain Hook. Me crew and I are commandeering your little party. Tis high time you learned how a bloodthirsty crew really celebrates. Right, yes, ones?
Right, Captain.
You get away with this! You! Party poopers!
Hold on to your pet legs! It's time we get this party rocking, Captain Hook style!
Ah, let's do it!
Thank you.
Day in bingo. Actually, I want my money back because I put it in for bingo, but it was still a great blessing because I did win. Had my little ears on this morning. Today, I don't know what we're getting into. We might do a little trivia. This is the last day of our cruise. We're getting ready to head back to Galveston. But we had a good time and can't wait to do our next one. All right, we'll pick you back up when some fun happens. So after we finished eating our breakfast, we decided to go do a fun activity. My son wanted to do some tile folding, and it really was fun. So check it out.
No. We're high. Ready for high fun, right?
Yes.
So today, did we get that? Did we watch it twice again?
We got it.
Twice again. Got it. Then we fold it over, and then bend it in half. We're looking like this. And with the two flaps here, these are the ears. So you're just going to hold it down like this, and then bend this flap over. And then it should be looking like this.
All right, you guys, we came into our room, and look where our room stewardess has made us. So beautiful. This is the best one yet. This is definitely the Disney magic. This is why we love coming on the Disney cruises. So wonderful. So great. All right, good morning, everybody. This is our last day on the Disney Magic, and we are doing our final breakfast before we get off the ship. And this is normally, you can either go to Cabanas, which you can start pretty early in the morning, it closes around 8:30, or you can go to the Design restaurant that is in your Disney app to get something to eat before you get off the ship. So, saying that, we are getting ready to get back to reality. This was a great cruise. We had great customer service. Disney always tends to provide the best experience. So I will pick you guys back up a little later when we get back home. But just wanted to touch base with you and let you know that our whole vacation went great. And I'm going to give you a little, well, we ate all our food, so I couldn't show you what we ate. But other than that, thank you guys for watching, and make sure you subscribe. Also, make sure you hit that notification button so you'll know when I'm doing some additional uploads. And again, signing off from the Disney Magic. You guys, just like that, we're off the Disney Magic, heading back home. She's a beauty.